EA Sports to the game.
Yeah, but that's not all that this business is about. My mentor, Cosimato, used to say, hey, you know, power is just part of it. It's kind of like having a military weapon. You know, you still need a missile to get it there. Alone, all it does is make a hole in the ground. Otherwise, it has no real use. You have to have a way to get it to the target. Let's see if he has that way.
We heard from Lucius Palmer's corner saying that they wanted him to concentrate a bit more on defense. That was a good block there. Good smooth work by Palmer. That classic counterpunching.
And what he did was he pulled that right shoulder back. You know, he just pulled it back, gave him the left shoulder, and then gave the right hand.
Good job with the left hand. It was sudden, it was fast, it was direct by Palmer. way through round number two.
He just wanted to be a little overconfident coming into the fight. Did not prepare properly. Didn't do all his work in the gym.
Bishop's timing with his head movement has been ideal. We have not seen his opponent being able to win anything clean up top.
No, because his opponent is not making the proper adjustments. You know, when the head is moving, the body's still there. You can't catch the head. Go downstairs to the body, you paralyze that head. You start to take that movement away. Before you know it, the guy's not quite as elusive.
Nothing but good praise coming from the trainer out here at the Friday Night Fight Studios. I'm Brian Penny.
Amateur gold medalist Andre Bishop taking his first steps as a pro this past weekend on the undercard of the Aragon Ballroom in Chicago. Bishop beating former welterweight contender Lucious Palmer en route to his first pro win. Now, we've seen Palmer before here on ESPN. He's a veteran, he's no joke, and Bishop is now considered to be one of the best prospects boxing has seen in decades. By beating a fighter the caliber of Palmer, in his pro debut no less, he definitely made a statement. Andre Bishop, clearly a fighter to watch. In other news, heavyweight prospect Isaac Cross scoring the second knockout of his pro career, beating another overmatched opponent on the undercard of McQueen pay-per-view in Las Vegas. He's now 2-0 with 2 KOs.
Yes, he was a tremendous amateur. He won the World Championship Tournament.
From the State Palace Theater here in New Orleans, we welcome you to our middleweight main event. A much-anticipated bout between Andre Bishop and Mike Walker. Bishop turning into a star in the sport. Why? Because he has power. The one thing that people want to see. What should we expect to see of that power early on?
Oh, well, then now you fight the tricky guy tonight. Can he come up with a device, a way to take that power and get it to the target?
What? Well placed hook to the head. Good job staying away from the danger there. Combination to the head. Able to block that away. It was targeted for his head. Very nice work to the head. The right hand landed. 90 seconds to go here in the round.
Well, like Al Davis said, the old man is just good, baby. But if you want to be on television, if you want people to actually buy tickets to come and see you, in other words, you want to make a lot of money, you win, and you better win excitingly.
Hey,
thank you.
Justin's been our father's friend.